All right, so these are fresh herbs from a garden. Chopped them up, thyme, rosemary, basil, and then I grated some Parmesan cheese, put some extra virgin olive oil, kosher salt, some garlic salt, mixed it. Butterflied the pork chops, and I'm kind of braising them. So the next thing I'll do is flip them over, put them on a plate real quick, stuff them with the herbs, and there we are.